everyone. I'm Mrs. Bell, and I'm going to be one of your teachers in September.
I'm Mr. Mead, and I'm also going to be one of your teachers in September.
Now, I usually work on a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and a Thursday.
And I'll be in AML class on a Friday, but you'll see me around school the rest of the week.
Now, we're here just to talk to you about coming into year two, and we're really, really excited about you coming in September.
I'm sure you're all feeling really, really excited as well. The end of year one has been a little bit different this year, so we're hoping we're going to be able to get you in really quickly in September and settle you back down to some kind of new normal.
Now, we're going to be working on a theme called Me, Myself and I, and we've got lots of really fun activities for you to be doing. You'll be thinking about your family, where you live, people in Melksham and places and things that you see and do.
We can't wait to meet you all when you come in September, and we want to make sure the classroom looks like yours. So what we're going to do now is we're going to set you a little activity to complete over the summer, which you can send to us either via Dojo or you can bring in on the first day in September. So our plan is to create a bit of an elm garden in our classroom. So we're going to buy some bits that we can stick up, some fake grass and things like that. And we're going to ask you to complete a picture to go in the garden. So you might choose a flower, you might choose a butterfly, you might choose a mini beast, and all the attachments we will send via Dojo. So all you need to do is print them off at home, colour them in, and then you can send them back to us. It's probably easiest if you do bring it in September. We just ask that you use coloured pencils rather than felt tips or anything, so they all look the same when you come back in.
That looks lovely. I'm going to see if I'm going to do one as well. Do you think you might do one?
Yeah, I think I might.
When you join us in September, you'll have some TAs with you as well. So there's lots of us to help to look after you. We've got lots of exciting things to go on in the classroom. We're really looking forward to seeing you in September. We hope you have a really lovely summertime. We will be in touch with you via the Dojo. Maybe you might want to send one or two photos to us directly then.
Okay, have a lovely summer and we will see you soon.
Bye-bye. Bye. Bye-bye.